A boy is born in hard-time Mississippi, surrounded by four walls that ain't so pretty. His parents give him love and affection to keep him strong and moving in the right direction. Living just enough for the city. His father worked some days for 14 hours. And you can believe that he barely makes a dollar. His mother goes and scrubs floors for him. And you can bet that she hardly makes a penny. They're living just enough. Just enough for the city.